Hey y'all, it's your girl Raya Nigel. That's Nigel with a K. The K is silent, period. In today's video, I'm going to be doing something very special for my daddy. He's retired, officially retired. So, yay! Congrats to him. It's well deserved. He's very hardworking. And even though he's retired, he's still talking about, you know, finding something part time. So, he just can't stay still. He just can't sit down. So today I'm going to be, you know, pretty much just picking up a few things for him. He doesn't know about it. And my mom's going to be with me, and I'm bringing y'all along with us today. So I hope y'all enjoy it. Let's go. Right now I'm in the party store. I'm looking for some balloons that say like happy retirement or something. Hopefully they have something like that. So we'll see. So unfortunately the party store did not have retirement balloons for whatever reason. I don't know. It's a big party store. Why not have balloons that say that, you know? So I might not worry about balloons. Right now I'm in the liquor store. I'm getting my dad a little something something, you know, to drink. One of his faves, which is the Crown Apple. So the first liquor store I went to, they didn't have it, but I know they have it here. So go on and get that for him. So we are at my mom's house, and as y'all know, I've said it before, that my parents stay right next door to me. And I had told Zay to call my dad over to our house just to make it seem like, you know, he wanted him to look at something, or I think he used our toilet like for an excuse, saying that it was running or something. But I'm gonna show y'all how we have everything set up. My parents' house, so we have this sitting on the table. Got my gifts, my mom's gift for him. So we're just waiting on him to come back to get his reaction.
Happy retirement!
Okay. Wow. Well, this was a surprise. Thank y'all.
Come see your cake. And look, I put a S on it because you like Superman, don't you? You love Superman.
Yep. Yeah. They be calling me calling a Superman.
This is going on YouTube, so I'm vlogging.
Oh, yeah, I see that.
This is from Mama, and this from me, so yeah. You can open them.
If you had told me, I would have been on the dressed up.
You would have been dressed up.
About a surprise.
I know. We can't tell you.
And y'all probably told Red to call me on
the phone. Yeah, we did.
Yep.
See what I got here.
See what you got. It's getting cold, so you know.
Oh, cool.
Yep. Nice little shirt.
Cool shirt.
Keep you warm.
Camouflage. Now I can go to the army now.
Army, really?
Oh. This is the best present ever.
Wow. Yep, I knew he would like that. You got a card in there too. The best present, yeah.
Best present on the well, I wasn't expecting this.
I know you wasn't.
I shouldn't have bought you nothing then.
You shouldn't have bought him nothing?
No. You should have bought him. Best present ever.
I like yours too.
Whatever.
Read it out. So you know it says retirement.
Yeah. Relax and enjoy the rat. Try something new. Imagine the possibility. Remind yourself to play. Expect adventure. Make new plan. Entertain a few wild ideas.
Not too wild.
Nap without guilt. To take time just for you.
Yep.
For all your done and all your achieved. Wishing you the time of your life. Congratulations on your real time. Love, Mariah and Frankie.
Cool. Yep. Cool. So this is what we had planned. I ordered the cake online yesterday. Or was it the day before yesterday? It was yesterday morning.
Did he face
it
right?
Yep.
Thank you.
You will.
He had to go overboard till you was flooding.
Yeah, we had to kind of trick you over there. Yeah, it wasn't really flooding, but we didn't know what to do.
Good thing we came when we did, because he had to lock the screen door. I ain't had no key.
Yeah, we would have been locked out. We would have had to go to my house then for sure and do it. Yeah. So how many years was you with BFI? Well, Allied Waste, right? Did it change?
I was off and on like 26 years.
26 years, so yeah, that's a long time. Yeah, very long time.
Yeah, I just got tired, so.
Yeah.
I got older and then I'm tired, so.
Yeah, hey, it's like I said in the beginning, it's well deserved, you know. Yeah. Very hard working and probably still gonna be working. Yeah. So, gonna be getting on your nerves.
I know that's the truth. My last one.
Okay, I'm gonna help yourself.
Oh, you know I'm gonna give me a piece. Definitely. Definitely. All right, y'all. So that's gonna be it for this video. Everything was successful. We got him good. We surprised him. He really liked this cake, his gifts, especially the liquor, but we ain't gonna speak too much on that. But if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you know when your girl posts. And I'll see y'all in another video. Bye.